Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Tripolar, T-R-I-P-O-L-A-R, and welcome back to a brand new episode, a brand new live stream today, folks. We are going to be playing Super Mario Sluggers. And today we have a very, very awesome thing that we're doing today, folks. We are going to continue on our journey, folks. Continue on our journey to try to get Daisy and Luigi's ballparks. Yes, there's two unlockable ballparks that you can get by playing the game. So we're going to continue with our little adventure, and hopefully we will have enough money to buy these ballpark, folks. To buy these ballparks. Looks like you have a lot of people. So guys, could you leave a like on the stream? That would help me out a lot, especially in these hard YouTube days where YouTube seems to be broken. And views are down, folks. Not just for me, for everyone. So don't say it's because your content is trash. Because it's not trash, or you wouldn't be here, folks. You wouldn't be here. Just joking. Well, anyway, maybe you would. I really don't know. Hopefully, you guys do like the contents. But yeah, hopefully you guys like the content that we've been producing lately. I hope you guys do. We've been working quite hard on it. But anyway, we want to enter the stadium. La-da-dee, la-dee, la-da-dee, la-dee-doo, la-dee-dum. La-dee-dee, la-dee-doo, la-dee-dum. Okay, we have to go to the shop. But guys, if you could leave a like down below, that would be awesome. Like I said, subscribe to the channel if you are new. What's this? Do I have to like hit this barrel? DK, what's going on? I don't even know what this is. Whoa, it's a big fat thing. Hello, big fat. Whoa, look at that dance, dude. Teach me that dance. Teach me that dance. I think that's a heck of an idea. Can you take a little test for me? Why is everyone making me take a little test? Like, they all just, like, assume? Boy, already know! You already know. You already know. It's the boy. It's the boy, Tiny Kong. It's the boy, Tiny Kong. Yahoo! Anyway, guys, I hope you did like the episode today. Yes, we're going to have a Star Wars Tripolar series. All right, well, it's going to be basically Darth Vader's here. That's the next episode. So make sure you listen to tomorrow's episode. Wait, what do I have to do? Hit a sacrifice fly? Whoops, is that sacrifice enough? Hit a sacrifice fly and score a run. Come on, Trixie Kong, hit a dinger. Hit a dinger. Hit a dinger! Oh, my God. You're doing fouls there, buddy boy. You're doing fouls. That's a foul ball, Trixie Kong or Tiny Kong. Why do I call her Trixie Kong? That's so weird. Oh, that's a high fly. Nope, it's also foul. She's just like hitting fouls left and right, baby. We just can't get it on the money. We just can't get it on the money. Oh, there we go. That's a high fly ball. Ooh, is that gone, folks? Nope, that's gonna be foul. Okay, well, should actually tell by the way where baby Mario was running to, folks. But oh my gosh, I can't hit a pop. There we go, folks. A pop up fly. Gonna take that sacrifice fly for my boy Yoshi. Oh my gosh, that thing stayed in the air for like 17 million hours, folks. That was crazy. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Anyways, my mic on? Okay, that'd be really embarrassing if it actually wasn't on, and I was just talking to no one, because that's happened before, folks. I've done like 15 minutes into a live stream, I'm like, no, everyone's like, Tripolar, we can't hear you. I was like, oh, that's because... Well, I just choked on my own spit right there. That's because your thing's not on, Tripolar. I'm like, oh, well, I'm an idiot, folks. That is the, that is what I like to call an idiot, folks. Anyway, let's go to what we actually have to do, and let's go to the shop. Hello, hello, hello. How much money do I have? Oh, no. We can only buy one. You can, okay, let's buy it. Yes. So, look, if you buy this, right? So, I bought it. I think I need, and I go back. It does, what happened? What is this? How do I, okay. I think, folks. Hold up, I have to do something real quick just because it's right here and I want to do it. So, one second, folks. We're going to actually do, I can't do it. Okay, let's just focus. Oh, no, let's just do it because we're here. I think it's, do we need Wario? I think it's Wario we need. I saw this because I was looking up, like, things to do. It's not Wario. Is it Peachy? Is it Princess Pache? Princess Pache? Use your powers, Princess Pache. Oh, she's searching. It's me. Is it Blooper? Yes, baby, Blooper! Let's go! Blooper! We're gonna unlock Blooper for the very first time. Get a double play. Oh, that's actually kind of pretty hard to do. How you expect us to do that, buddy boy? That's kind of hard. No offense, but that is kind of hard. So let's do this thing, folks. Let's do this thing. Look at Tiny Kong. Get a double play. Alright, so, I know how to get a double play. I know what a double play is. I'm not stupid. Whoa, look at her pitching. Get that double play. Oh, that's easy, folks. That's easy. Mission cleared. Mission cleared. Mission cleared. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, my goodness. Guys, I want to see your reaction. What if I told you, folks, we have 5 new designs coming, and one of them, for t-shirts, one of them is Tiny Kong. What would you guys say if I said that? If I said one of them was Tiny Kong, what would you guys say? Let me see the comments section. I want to see this. I'm not going to see that. I can't believe you just got Blooper, by the way. Let's see this. I want to see what you guys will say if we're going to have a Tiny Kong design. And Blooper is ready to go. Let's see. No. Ooh, heal. I don't know. What? Well, guys, it's happening. So, too bad, folks. Too bad. Oh, we got some love faces. Get hyped. Oh, my gosh. It's just one design, guys. Calm down. Jeez. You guys want me to tell you the other designs that are coming, or should I keep them a secret? Guys, do you want to be the select people who know the new designs, or would you like me to keep it a secret? Do you want me to keep a secret, or do you guys want me to tell you? I mean, come on, you want me to tell you a secret? Yeah. Oh, they want me to tell them. Okay, I only have 4 of the 5, so maybe you guys can help me. Actually, that's a good idea, guys. You should help me pick the last one, and then we could see. So, guys, this is what I'm thinking. For the last design, we're gonna have for the next batch of designs. I want a Tiny Kong, so that's what we're getting. We're also getting a, red critter, design, so from Donkey Kong Country, and that is really for one of my friends. It's a surprise present, don't tell him, he's the secret, but it is for, that's basically for that, and what else? Red critter, oh, we're getting a Donkey Kong design, so I know you guys will probably like that. What else are we getting? Why do I totally forget? Oh, we're getting a Nabbit design. A Nabbit and one more. So you guys, what characters would you guys actually like to see? I don't want to talk to Daisy. I just want to go in her shop. Come on, let's go in her shop. There we go, folks. Cruise. Yeah, see, guys? Oh, I need to unlock that. So we need to go get some things. I don't know, folks. I'm looking at your comments. Hold up, folks. I'm looking at the comments. What are you guys saying? Waluigi. Whoa, you guys really want Waluigi? I could do Waluigi. That was actually one of the ones I was going to do. The original ones where I was Waluigi, Shy Guy, Kamek, Donkey Kong, and Nabbit. Those were the ones I was going to do. But I guess not. Someone said turn my mic down, so I'll put it a little away from my face. Sorry if that's a little close, buddy boy. I'm not really playing because I want to see what you guys actually say to this. Perfect. I have to pick the last one. Okay. Official Overworld calling. I'm in the middle of a wine stream, folks. Okay. Anyway. Well, Yoshi, time to take charge. I know what you have to do, Yoshi. Come on, boy. Let Yoshi take charge. Okay. So we also have to find more coins. So I think Mario has to do that. But you guys are saying Rose. Whoa, Rosalina or, I don't know, Rosalina or Waluigi? Are you team Rosalina or are you team Waluigi? Let's see. Everyone type in Waluigi or Rosalina. Looks like it's going to be one of those two. Waluigi or Rosalina, what would sell more, folks? What would sell more? Okay, we're going to get Baby Daisy right now. Get all the Yoshis. What's happening? Waluigi, for the new design, if you're just joining us, Waluigi or Rosalina? Should we get it for a t-shirt? Rosalina, we have a Rosalina, Daisy, Rosalina, Jeffy, Lemmy Koopa. We already have a Lemmy Koopa one. Waluigi, Wario, we already have a Wario. Waluigi, Wario, Rosalina. Waluigi, Rosalina, really is it? Wow, Rosalina. Whoa, it's actually pretty split. That's actually crazy. Rosalina, Wario. We already have a Wario, guys. Guys, if you want to go check out my shop, I will... say that it is... Wah, Baby Daisy, wah. I think I need this. Do I need Wario to do it? Because Wario says, wah? Wah? Baby Daisy, do you remember where you dropped it? Wah, wah. Look at Wario. Oh, she dropped it in the fountain, didn't she? Oh, I remember, folks. I remember. What's this? Is this like something Mario has to do? Let's see. It's me. Nope. Who does this? Yoshi? Yoshi, work your magic. I don't know what to do here. Nope, not Yoshi. Is it Daisy? I mean, why would it be Donkey Kong? That would make no sense. Oh, here she goes. What's going on? Whoa, a yellow toad! Hi, yellow toad. What doing? What doing, yellow toad? Guys, go check out my merchandise shop right now. You can actually go check it out. I will actually leave it down there. Let's see. I'll try your scout mission. Yes, I will, buddy boy. But I will actually type it right now. Hold up. Let me put it in the stream. It is www.shop.spreadshirt.com/tripolars. Right? There you go. So you guys could, right, shop? Wait, I did it wrong. Hold up, folks. www.shop.spreadshirt.com/tripolars. Wait, what happened? Oh no, folks, this is a disaster. Hold up, folks. We are trying to put this in. Hold up. Let's see if I can type it fast. www. I can't tell if it's a dot. shop.spreadshirt.com/tripolars. Why is it doing that, folks? Okay, this is just not working right now, folks. I don't know why. So that's what it is. I said it like 8 times, so you can go just say whatever it is. You could probably find it. It's www.shop. If you guys follow my Twitter, whoa, what's going on? That's crazy. Anyway. Let's see what they're doing. Anyway, shop.spreadshirt.com/tripolar. It's in my Twitter link, which is @tripolars on Twitter with a Z, and official tripolar on Instagram. So you guys can go follow me on those as well to go see those. You could buy all sorts of merch. Oh, that's exactly what I was supposed to do. So that's pretty awesome. Anyway, that's what we just did. Now, sorry, I'm just messaging my artist, guys. That's why things were sort of off, but hopefully things can go back to normal now. I have to try to get these guys. I know exactly where we have to go to try to get, the other people that we need. So, let's go there. Alright. I don't know why this guy keeps messaging me. There we go. Alright, anyway. Let's actually try to focus on the live stream now, folks. Sorry about that. I got into a little pickle, predicament, or something like that. However you say that word, I'm not really too sure. But I just want to get the babies. I just want to get all the characters I don't have, and then we can get all the other characters later. But so let's just get this. And really, all we need is Baby Daisy and Baby Peach, right? I think those are the only two we need, besides Blue Critter, but, I mean, who cares? We have the other critters, you know what I mean? I think what we have to do is go to here, and you see this? Can we, like, do something with this? I think, no, what is this? What am I doing? Or is it over here we need to go? What's this? Can I do something with this? No? Is it something with this? Is Mario check these or something like that? Mario, check these bushes, boy! Check these bushes, boy! Nope, it's not Mario. Is it Daisy? I mean, whoever this person is, Peach. Oh, it is Peach. Look at Peach go. I got a heavy toad statue. All right, we could probably put that on top of here, can't we? Nope, guess not. There's something shaking this one. Is it gonna be like guaranteed? It's Blue Toad. Blue Toad, you're the. Oh no, we already got Blue Toad. Purple Toad. Oh, Baby Peach. Oh, Baby Peach. Go go go. Go 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 go. Baby Peach, hold your strength to reassure her. Do you want to try scout mission? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Baby, ain't you see? Take a chance on me. Take a chance, take a chance, take a chance, take a chance, take a chance. If you need, what do I have to do? Getting out with a quick throw. Cool. Oh. What's going on? I just want to do that. What's going on? Why can't I actually get this? There we go. There we go. Alright, mission. Let's go, folks. Mission time. Mission time. Alright, let's see what we actually do here, folks. Mission time. Get in out with a quick throw. How do I do that? Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. Okay, so she's going to hit it to me, obviously. I'm going to run up, and I'm going to whang, quick throw, out. Did I do it? Good. Oh, baby. All right, let's see it again. She's going to do a quick throw. Boom, baby. And then one final time, she's going to do it. I'm going to run, and I'm going to get her out. Did that count? Clear, folks. Oh, yes. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. I hate these loading screens, folks. They, like, take forever to actually do it. Goo. See, even the nasty bagger giggly giggly do. See you join the team. Yes, we have baby Daisy. Okay, I mean baby P, or whatever her name is. What is it? Peach Daisy. What? Wild Rosalina. Baby Rosalina. Is that? Is that a person? All right. Baby Peach is ready to go. Let's do it. All right. Sorry, folks. We are now back on track. What? I just did this. There's nothing in there. Oh, get coins, baby. Oh yes. Oh yes. Wait. Go to the other ones. Get coins. Yeah, get coins on this one, too. It's me. If a person jumps out of this, I swear. That'd be so scary. Could you imagine? Yo, search this one for coins. Get all the coins you need, boy. We need a lot of coins. We need a lot of coins. Don't give me 5 coins. I want 10 coins. I want 1,000,000 coins. I want 65,000 coins. Okay, what we have to do now is actually switch to... stop running. Stop running. Thank you very much. Wario, I believe what we have to do is go to this thing. Wait, she, like, left it in the fountain, I thought. Is it... Oh, wait, I see something shiny over here. Oh, wait a minute, folks. You get that magnet out, Wario, and you got yourself a baby rattle. Oh! Okay, now we have to walk all the way over here. Folks. Look at Wario's fat little run. That's what he literally looks like when he's trying to run. Okay, is there anything in here? Okay, we need to get... Wario, can you stop doing the fat run? Thanks, dude. We're going to go to Yoshi. Yo diddly dosh. We're going to walk over here. We're going to hit boom our room. And then, folks, we'll be right here. There we go. Let's go. Okay. Well, googly googa. Oh, makes perfect sense. Ga. Oh, she joined our team. Let's go, boys. Yo, I better get some treasure for this one. Oh yeah, baby. Baby Daisy's ready to go. Wow, treasure chest mine. Get out the way. Okay, well, we'll do it to Wario then. Come on, Wario. All right, Wario, open this. Open it, Wario. Open it. Yes. How much money's inside there, Wario? You got a I got a fireball. I only got a fireball. Are you kidding me? Okay, wait. Hold on. Stop running, Wario. Oh my gosh, you're so fat. Yay! Yes, we got Baby Daisy, and we have all the characters we don't have now. So after I get this last corner, which I'm just going to try to find money, there we go. We're 5 away, folks. We are 5 away. Once I do all this, and I stop running, Peach. Thank you very much. Once I have all the money to do so, guys, I could just basically just walk right in, like literally, get the ballpark and be done, and then we can just play on those ballparks, and we'll just play games. So stay tuned for that, because all we need now is for Mario to not be a little Doombo. And get off of here. Wait, does she have the statue? Find anything good? I did. I have the statue. Here we go. The toad statue. I will put that down. There we go. That will sink. Wasn't that already clear? Oh, that's just perfect. That just solves the problem. Is she gonna be on the team? Take me with you. Okay, I want to play baseball. Oh, okay. We got Daisy apparently. That's cool. I didn't know we needed Daisy, but awesome. Sweet, I guess. Anyway, let's go over here, and we need It's-a-me, Mario! And let's see him doing. It's-a-me, Mario! Give me coins, boys! Oh, there's nothing in there? What are you talking about? Alright, try this one. It's-a-me, Mario! Yeah! Yes! Let's go! Let's go, we have enough! Look at Mario run like a little idiot. We need that cruiser pass. Yes, I wish to buy the cruiser pass. Let's go, folks! Let's go! Okay, let's get out of here. Run, 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 Mario. Run, 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 Mario. Super Mario Run. Super Mario Run. For the iPhone. For the iPhone. Alright, folks, now we get to play on the two new places. I played in them before, back when I used to have this game, and I'd complete the entire thing. But, don't call me Sidekick Scrappy. Don't call me Sidekick Scrappy. That's not my name. 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 Is open. Yes. Oh, look at that. We got both of them. Wait, wait, wait. Hold up. Hold up, folks. Hold up. If I go to the nighttime, and let's watch this. Oh, what's this, folks? What is this, folks? Luigi's Mansion. Oh, yeah, baby. That's awesome. That is awesome. We have the stadium badge because we have all the stadiums. So, now what we can do... can I actually go there? Wait, I can actually go to Daisy Stadium? Like, what can I even get there? You won't find this place. This is... I'll ask you to leave. What? I'll ask you to leave, bub. I'll ask you to leave. Alright, so let's get out of challenge, and now we can actually go play fun games. Now we actually play the real game we're supposed to play. Wait, I want to leave, folks. There we go. Oh my gosh, really? You're going to make me do this, too? Hold up, folks. Guys, hopefully you're enjoying the live stream so far. I still don't know. Rosalina, guys? Or do you guys want to see Waluigi? So let me know. Do you guys want to see Waluigi or Rosalina? Let me know in the comment section right now. I'm actually going to count this up. Right now, let me see. Rosalina or Waluigi. So, guys, just let me know. Let me know. Okay. Let's see. Waluigi, Rosalina, watch. Okay, I've seen a lot more for... Waluigi, return the title screen. No, I want to go to here. I want to play on Daisy Cruiser at nighttime. Daisy's Cruiser at nighttime, folks. Okay, we're going to play Daisy Cruisers first, just so we can see what it's like. Daisy, Rosalina, Waluigi, Waluigi, Rosalina. Oh my god, it's like literally split down the middle. It's literally split down the middle, folks. Like, I'm looking over, it's split down the middle. No one knows what they want. So, let's see. Notice me. Rosalina. I'm seeing a lot more Rosalinas. It seems like you guys want Rosalina. Oh, no. Now I'm seeing a lot of Waluigis. Waluigi, Waluigi, Wow. Oh, my gosh. Guys, you can't make up your minds. Are you serious? Okay, folks. Well, let's just try to focus. I'm going to obviously buy Bowser Jr. Who should I play? Probably Daisy, since it's her ship. That makes a lot of sense, folks. I'm going to play with all the new characters that we've been getting. So, guys, look. We have every single... I don't have Wiggler. Folks, I never unlocked Wiggler. We're going to have to do that another... That's another live stream, folks. That is another live stream for another day. But anyway, I can't believe we don't have Wiggler. That's so funny. Okay, we need chemistry. We need some chemistry, boys. We'll get Diddy Kong and Donkey Kong as well, I guess. And last but not least, Red Critter for... Oh, no, we need Blooper, folks. I'm sorry, but Critter, get out of here, boy. We need some bloops. No, I'm not letting you have him. You could have a random team. Okay, that sounds good. Let's go. Boom, that looks like a nice team. Am I correct? Yep, that's a nice team. I like that. Got some chemistry here. No, you're going to be pitching. That makes more sense, right? There we go. Mercy, 5-inning star on, star off? No, star on. Why would star be off? Who would turn that off? All right, sweet. So apparently Baby Daisy's, Baby, let me just explain something before I do this. Apparently Baby Daisy's one of the best pitchers in the game, if not the best pitcher. She has a mean curve. Look at that curve. But no one swings at it, so that's going to be a little bit of an issue. There we go. We got him to swing at it, folks. There we go. Dang! Look at Baby Daisy, dude. She's a little legend. All right, Baby Daisy, let's see this. Let's see this. All right. In between messages, guys, I'm, like, sort of, like, doing something. So, that's why I, like, gets quiet sometimes. Okay, is she literally going to... Can we just, like, throw it right down the middle? Like, there we go. If I do, like, soft, apparently it goes... Nope, I just literally just walked her. See, I don't know how to control, got her with that changeup. Let's get her with that inside curve. What are you doing? See, this is why I'm not good. Yeah, look, she's already tired. No, we're taking you out of the game. You stink. Okay, I'm just not good at, apparently people say she's good, but I'm just not good at that kind of stuff. Do you guys know what I mean? I'm not good at, it's the words on the tip of my tongue. Curveballs. Like, I'm not good, like, I'm easier, like, it's, like, I just find this funner, where you just, like, you actually make some plays. Like, look at that. Make a nice double play right there. Like, slow people right there. Petey Piranha. That's basically what's going to be, guys. And now we are going to be up. Hold up, folks. So... hopefully you guys are enjoying this live stream, and we get to play on these brand new maps. And you guys can see this map is actually going to, a squid comes on, a giant blooper, and, like, knocks it over. So that's kind of crazy. It'll, like, tilt it to one side, maybe. Sometimes it doesn't do it. But it's actually played on Daisy's Cruise, which I don't know when became a thing, but I know it was a course in Mario Kart Double Dash. It was actually one of my favorite courses. I cannot believe I just struck out. I feel like... my controller was a little weird there, but I'm not going to blame it on the controller, folks. I'm not going to be one of those people. There we go, Diddy Kong. There we go. Hit that star hit. Boo! Oh, let it go fair. Look at that. Look at Daisy. She's so... look at that Cheep Cheep. Cheep Cheep, what are you doing out there, boy? What are you doing out there? All right, anyway. Let's see. Bowser Jr. What are you doing, Bowser Jr.? You're going to lose it, boy. You're going to lose it. Oh, she's going to use her special. Not even going to... touch that cheese, because that's just dumb. Because, guys, if you hit her special, it's actually dumb as anything. Oh, whoopsie daisies. Didn't mean to do that. And Daisy's actually one of the best pitchers in the game as well. Whoa! That is Sacrifice Fly if I ever saw one. Look at that thing. Look at that thing. Diddy Kong, can you get back to the base so you could... like, ugh, you idiot. You should have stayed on the base. Obviously, she wasn't going to catch that, you dumbo. All right, well, we have two outs. Hopefully, Bowser can hit a dinger here, just like you do. Why would I swing at this, Daisy? Because if you hit Daisy's ball, it's automatically an out. If you guys didn't know that, never swing at Daisy's ball. Crack-a-lackin', folks. Get that one out to see. That's a dinger. That's a dinger if I ever saw one. That's a dinger if I ever saw one, mate. That is such a dinger. That is the most dingiest dinger in the entire world. Yeah, that's crazy. Anyway, now we have Baby Peach. Oh, look at her. She's so cute with her little blouse. She's going to hit a dinger, too. Hit a dinger. Oh, my gosh. What a dinger. Whoa, she actually got on base. Had a boy. Let's go. She actually got on base. All right, and then Baby Daisy. Let's see what she does. Baby Daisy. Oh, Daisy versus Baby Daisy. Look at Daisy's facing her former self. Oh my gosh, she stinks. No, that's actually probably just me. Yay, I hit it. Alright, come on, let's get Peach home. Let's get Peach home. Let's get Peach home. Make an error, dang it. Alright, well, we did get two runs, so that's not too bad. So I'm not really disappointed. So, anyway... look, he's gonna tilt the ship, so that's exactly what I'm talking about. Now look at this, look how crazy this is, guys. This is insane, this deserves a like right here. This deserves a like. Yes, dang it does. Someone just said, do a Jeffy voice. Okay, dang, I'll do a Jeffy voice. Yes, Tiny Kong, best fielder in the game. Look at this, so everything will be hit to that side, and like, all the balls will go to that side. Like, you guys will see that the ball, see how the ball like tilts the one way? Like, it was going straight and then it tilted? That's exactly what will happen, because it like switches the whole entire thing. And it also makes you like a lot easier to hit home runs, which is a little weird, but whatever. All right, let's see. Boom. All right, strike. Boom. No, what the heck are you doing, Baby Daisy? Oh, I mean, baby, whatever your name is. Oh my gosh, DK just ran into a pole. You just ran into a pole, DK. What you doing, boy? Alright, let's see this little petty thing. Is it? I've never had a... In a live stream or in a game, have I ever had a home run hit off of me? I don't think I have, folks. Oh, watch this. Watch this, folks. Watch this, folks. Oh, no, he's already there. He's literally already there. Dang it. Donkey Kong's fast, but he's not. He's slow as anything, folks. He's slow as anything. Slow as anything. Oh, my gosh. This better be a catch. Yes, Diddy Kong. Thank you for being a good fielder for once in your life. Okay. We have a good lineup coming up, guys. Look at that lineup. Blooper. Oh, our first thing with Blooper. What if it was just a homie? With Bloopy. Bloop Daddy. Come on, Bloop Daddy. Hit a homie. Come on, Bloop Daddy. Hit a homie. Ready? Bloop. Nope. Not going to swing at this Garbo, Pete. Or whatever your name is, Daisy. Nope. Not swinging at that. Because Bloop only hits homies in this game. Told you. He only hits homies in this game. What did... Oh, no. Are they going to do a buddy jump? Are they actually going to do a buddy jump? Oh, is that a homie? Are you serious? Why did you do the sound effect if it's not a homie? Why would you do a sound effect if it's not a homie? You know who will hit a homie? Get revenge for Blooper. Get revenge for Blooper. Oh, nope, nope. Just poked it. Just poked it, folks. Just poked it. All right. Well, whoops. I don't know why Toad didn't do a buddy play there. That's kind of stupid. Tiny Kong is the best hitter in the game. Is she last? Yeah, why is she last? I should have put her first. Why is she only pitching this pitch? I don't want that pitch. I want a normal one. I want a normal pitch so I can hit a dinger. Ow! Oh, hit the fish. Hit the fish. Oh, oh, they missed the fish. And that's a yes, boys. Yes, oh, yes. Oh, shoot. You better run there. Oh, they threw it home instead. LOL, LOL. Tiny Kong, MVP of the game. Oh, they're going to switch their pitcher because they're bad. Because they're bad. They need to switch their pitcher. Doesn't matter. I'm going to hit a dinger right here. And dinger central. Oh, that would be the pitch to hit. That was the pitch to hit. Give me another one like that. Give me another one like that. You already know I'm hitting a dinger on that. You already know you're not even good enough for that. Are they going to try to... Nope, not even going to body jump it. Two-run shot, baby. Two-run shot. Oh, yes, oh, yes. What is that, six? All right, Diddy Kong, work your magic, buddy boy. Work your magic. Wing, wing, what? Oh, so confused. Oh, 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 get hit by it. Get hit by it, boy. Slip on it, Peach, slip on it. Oh, that's going to be a triple RS. Everyone right. Tripolar gets a triple. You know what to do. Tripolar gets a triple. Tripolar gets a triple. Wang. Bang, bang, a-ring! And that's going to be another run scored. Bowser Jr., get back on base, boy. You must out. What you doing, boy? You're trying to get a trinity. You're trying to get a double, buddy. You're trying to get a double. Okay, let's see. And that should be a dinger, folks. Oh, no, it's not a dinger. Oh, is it a dinger? Oh, my gosh, that was close to a dinger. Oh, my gosh, it was right below a dinger. And Peach missed the buddy play. Oh, my gosh. Who's that going to... Buddy boy, who's that going to? Nobody. Peach gonna hit. Baby Peach hits a dinger. Oh my god. Yo, that'd be so fun. I would freak out. I would end my YouTube career. Lydia, I'll quit YouTube if she hit a dinger. She was like, dinger, boys. Shoot. Nope, she did not hit a dinger, folks. She hit no dinger. I want to hit a dinger with a baby so bad. That's my goal. Just try to hit a dinger with one of the babies. That should be a live stream. We should dedicate a whole live stream to trying to hit a dinger with just a baby. That'd be so funny. Dang it, Baby Daisy, you swing so early. Every time. Dang it, Baby Daisy. Oh, my gosh, way to go. We're only living... Oh, why do they always get the thing? I want the thing. It makes it actually so much easier to hit home runs. What the heck was that? That should be a strike right there, folks. That was a crazy strike. But whatever. Whoa, struck out. Oh, wee-owie. All right, let's... Oh, my gosh, that was cool. All right, let's see. Strike and strike. They should have done it where, like, Waluigi had, like, Waluigi's pinball. And, like, because, like, all the Captain Zooks except for Diddy Kong, Birdo, and Waluigi. All the other captains have arenas. Like, that stinks. I want to have a stupid, you know... Oh, he hit a dinger last time. I want a Waluigi freaking course. Why don't we have one? He hit a dinger last time. Can he hit another one this time? Nope, gonna be an out. Well, Peach... I hate you. All right, Tripolar's got to hit a dinger in one time in the game, folks. You know it's got to be right now, baby. Bye, bye. Oh my gosh, that one's so far gone. It's not even on the screen. Not even on the screen. I just hit into the upper decks, folks. I hit into the upper decks. I am in the upper decks. Oh, you guys know she's the goat. I want to hit her, hit a dinger. Hit a dinger, baby! Hit a dinger! Oh, she's gonna hit it right up the middle. Is that gonna be an out? Yes! Oh! Oh my gosh! Tiny Kong just knocked out Is that gonna be triple RS? Is that gonna be a triple RS? No way, guys! Hashtag Tiny Kong gets a triple RS. It's fate. It's fate. Fate brought us together. Oh my gosh. Oh, is this gonna be the same thing as last time where Donkey Kong hits a dinger? Nope. Not this time. It could be. It's gonna be a dinger! Nope. Oh my gosh, don't strike out, Donkey Kong. Don't strike out, boy. Don't strike out. Don't strike out, Donkey Kong! Donkey Kong. You forbid me, boy! Alright. Well, it Diddy Kong's hung it up. You guys know what I save those stars for. I save it for this, baby! Wing! Wing! Bang! Alright! What? He literally hit it just foul. Are you joking me, Diddy Kong? What are you doing? You Dumbo! Whoa! Hit it right back up the middle! That's what I'm talking about! Score tiny run in there, buddy boy! 9-1! 9-1! Okay, let's not even finish this game, actually. Oh, wait, ready? I already know how we're gonna end this game. Ready? Bowser's gonna hit it. Bowser, watch this. So we're gonna have this. Boom! Way up in the air. That's a high fly ball. That's gonna get Diddy Kong to second. They're both gonna get knocked out. He's gonna fail. They're gonna go to third. Diddy Kong's gonna try to go home. Oh my gosh, he's gonna make it, folks. He's gonna make it 10-1. We need one run in, and you guys already know who's up. If not, we have Baby Peach. She's gonna save the day. But whoa, okay. I can definitely hit a dinger off this. Dinger! What? Dang it, folks. I should have not swung at that. We could have ended the game. Are you serious? But anyway, why do they get it every time? That's so unfair. Oh my gosh, that's so unfair. I am upset because... Get struck out, boy. You are terrible. You are literally the worst player at this game. Look how nice I am, and look how trash you are. Yes, Baby Daisy, you are a goat. Why'd you throw the ball like that? That was actually kind of stupid. Anyway, there's one, two. Nope, doesn't even need to, because I'm about to... Oh, get on the base, Petey. Dude, the babies are not good fielders. What the heck was that? The baby, the little baby girls. Why go away? I want you to be on my team. Dinger. Dinger right here, folks. Dinger right here. Guaranteed. Guaranteed dinger. Guaranteed dinger. Oh, my God. Look at it go. Look at it go. That's foul. Okay. Let's see this. Guaranteed dinger. Oh, that's a dinger. That's a dinger out of the park. Why was Peach just standing there? Peach was doing her makeup in the outfield, folks. How do I do my Bowser's universe? I don't know. I just do it, dude. I really don't know. I don't know. I just sort of do it. Anyway, whoa! Baby Daisy, you're terrible.
Shut up! I want to be good like you!
Shut up! I'll do it myself. So, go, Bubbles. Go, Bubbles. Go, Bubbles. Bowser Jr. is the best. That's what Looper sounds like. Looper's gonna end the game right here. The newbie's gonna end the game. Oh! You can't stop the bloop!
You can't stop the blooper as he hits a homer run!
Oh, that's, yeah, called game, dude. That's mercy rule right there, folks. And, guys, Blooper's gotta be the MVP. Dude, he was so worth getting. Look at him. He's hitting all these dingers for me. That's crazy. I've never seen someone hit two dingers in a game. That's unheard of, folks. That is unheard of. You know what I mean? That's just crazy unheard of. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know, folks. I don't really know. Blooper wasn't the MVP. Bowser hit one home run. Big freaking whoop. Are you serious? That pisses me off, dude. Return to main menu. Whatever. 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 All right? We're going to pick the best team ever. I don't really care about the babies now. Oh, no. We're going to do that thing where we're going to try to hit a dinger with a baby. All right, Luigi's Mansion. Let's go play it. It's a brand new map. Let's see what it is like. Obviously, we're going to be the Bowser Juniors versus the Luigis. That's fine. Don't really care, folks. I did say that I would have all the babies and try to win. So let's hit a dinger with one of these babies, folks. Of course, we're going to have Tiny. Of course, we now have to have our new boy, Bloop. We're going to have our other boy, whatever his name is, Triple R A. And we will have... Why not? You know, we'll bring back an old friend. Well, actually, no. Let's have Blue Toad. We haven't played as Blue Toad in such a long time. He's the actual goat. So, we'll bring him back. CPU random. That's not a good enough team. That's a good team. I want to play, like, a good team. You know, I want to have, like, a fair game. Are they bad at fielding? Wait, like, isn't Luigi really, really good at fielding? He's fast as anything. We're going to put him out here, folks. We are going to put him out here. We're going to put her in the middle. Daisy's kind of not a good fielder. They're really not good fielders either, but whatever, folks, whatever. This looks like it should be, pretty fair all around. No, Blue Toad will put you there, and I don't really care about anything else. Star, 5 innings, and let's play it, folks, let's play it. Alright, blooper for life, that's what I'm talking about, boys. Blooper for life. Alright. 60px people, guys, if you're new to the series, make sure you go down below, smash that like button, and also make sure you subscribe to the channel. That would be absolutely awesome. And let's start the game off right with a dinger, folks, with a whoa, this is a creepy looking field. I haven't played on this one in a while. So brand new field, Luigi's Mansion, looks kind of cool. You guys tell me which one you like more, this one, or do you like Daisy's Cruiser more? This one has, like, weird ghosts and stuff. It's not as, like, crazy, but am I just going to keep doing this? I'm just going to...
Alright, baby, you're going down, P.T. Piranha. No way, I'm gonna win the game. Look at me, I'm so good. Oh, no, P.T., what are you doing? Why are you doing?
Okay, you guys want me to do the voices. I don't have a blooper voice, so I'll only do people for voices I have characters on. Oh, blooper, what are you doing? You were the goat last game, blooper. You better get on first, boy. Yeah, you better get on first, boy. You better get on first, guy.
You're going down, Luigi. Oh, I'll get you if it's the last thing I do. Oh, that boy. Oh, dang it, Bowser Jr., why do you always have to be so good? Because I'm the best ever, duh.
Oh, baby, it's Tiny Kong. Tiny Kong, shit. Oh, she hit it right back in the middle. Oh, Tiny Kong, what are you doing? Tiny Kong, no, be safe. Oh, but Tiny Kong. Oh, Tiny Kong. Oh, Tiny Kong. Oh, the goat's up.
Hey, guys, it's me, Toad. Look at the dinger. Woohoo! Oh, whoa, that's a far one. Is that gonna... Oh, no, it's foul. Oh, whoops. Anyway, I'll try to hit a dinger for you guys out there. You guys know my fan club. Oh, I'll hit dingers all day for you guys. You guys know I love you. You guys know I... Oh, my gosh, are they gonna try to buddy jump that? They can't, baby. Blue Toad's the best.
Told you guys, Blue Toad's the goat. He can hit a home run every time. Oh, the babies are up. The babies are up. Babies are up. Let's see. Let's see what they can do. Dinger! Oh! Dang it, that's not a dinger. Dang it, it's an out. Change sides. That voice is annoying. You're annoying. How about that? Ooh, get wrecked, baby. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked.
Bassett Jr., can you just pitch the ball already?
Okay, here it comes. Oh, that's a stroke.
Oh, come on, let me hit the ball. Oh, here we go. Boom.
I don't really like that. Can someone get the ball? Thank you very much. All right. Well, we'll just try to get this person out.
You'll never get me out, Bowser Jr. I'm too good.
No, I don't think so, buddy boy. I'll wreck you. Oh, too fast for you? Oh! Oh, that's a double play, baby. That's a double play.
Oh, rats, I'm terrible at this game. Oh, yeah, Toad's the best.
All right, Luigi. Oh, no way. I'll hit that dinger off you. No one's ever hit a dinger off me. I'm too good. Oh, okay, don't talk too soon.
Baby Mario!
Whoa. Told you guys, I'm doing pretty good with these voices. I'm doing pretty good. Oh, the baby squad. Baby squad's up. Will they hit a dinger? Folks, comment section goes crazy if we hit a dinger. If we hit a dinger, comment section better go crazy. Comment section better go crazy. Oh, Baby Daisy's literally the worst hitter. I'm pretty sure she's one of the worst hitters in the game, so I would not expect it to be her. Maybe Baby Mario can, like, hit a dinger? Come on, Baby Mario. Dinger time! Dinger! Dang it. You have to get it, like, exactly perfect for them to hit a dinger. I don't even know, is it possible for them to hit a dinger? Maybe. I don't really know, folks, actually. I think Luigi's actually the worst hitter out of all of them. Baby Luigi?
Baby Luigi,
So what if he hit the dinger? Look, it's Luigi versus Baby Luigi.
Baby Luigi,
Whoa, nice hit, Baby Luigi. Look at Bowser, you're so slow, dude. You're slow, Bowser. Bowser is slow. Petey, hit those babies home. Petey, hit those babies home.
Yum, yum.
Whoa, Petey, that's not what I wanted you to do. Alright, come on, Petey. Come on, Petey. Come on, Petey. Alright, I didn't say hit into a double play, Petey. I said get home. Way to go, Petey. It's still... Oh, it's 3-0. I thought it was 0-0. I thought it was 0-0. Whoops. Is a dinger... Is it a dinger you hit before? A dinger's a home run. Like, when I say dinger, I mean home run. My dad can't hit dingers off me. Oh, no, he can't. My dad...
Yeah, Bowser Jr., why don't you let me hit a home run?
Because, Dad. Yo, what's up, dude? Oh, what's up, dude? Not much, man. Just playing some baseball. Dude, I don't know you even play baseball. Oh, of course, dude. Well, I'm gonna get a hit off you, fool. No, not. I got my boy, Baby Ouija. Yeah, so this is too good. Mountain Mole, how are you? Oh, I forgot you don't have a voice. Alright, well, whoops. Am I pitching a no-hitter, folks? I think I'm pitching a no-hitter. I'm pretty sure that's a no-hitter. Anyway, Blooper's up, guys. Alright, let's see what Blooper can do here, guys. Can Blooper hit another dinger? Can he create that dinger magic? No, he can't. He's gonna ground out. Alright, well, Blooper was better in the last match, guys. He was, in fact, better in the last match. Alright, Bowser Jr., let's get you on base. Oh, okay, Bowser Jr., or you just won't be on base, because you're literally terrible. Whoa! He got mad I said that. I'm not terrible, Tripolar. Stop selling that, dude. Stop selling that. If I was terrible, would I do that? Hit a foul ball. Shut up, Tripolar. Well, I'm not gonna shut up, because you keep hitting a foul ball. Well, Tripolar, you made me embarrassed, Tripolar. What are we doing? Let's check out. I'm sorry, Bowser Jr. It's okay. Tiny Kong is better than you anyway, and she will hit a dinger. Watch this. Oh, dinger! Okay, we're just not doing too good right now, folks. Blue Toad was literally up next, too. Like, he was about to hit a dinger. Like, Blue Toad, about to hit a dinger. Like, you know what I mean? Blue Toad's just one of those guys, you just know. You're like, he steps up to the plate, you're like, dinger time. Dinger time. Alright, boy. That's an out right there. Dixie Kong, there we go. Oh, no! Yes, Baby Mario, you are the best, you know. Yes, Baby Mario, what's going on? Oh my gosh, that's a barrel. Please don't hit. Oh, well, that was pointless. I don't know what that gray area does. Like, what does that actually do? Can someone please tell me? Because I have no idea. I'm gonna try to get. Can I give, like. Whoa, that's cool. Wait, let me do that again. Here you go. Here's one that you could easily hit. Oh, way to go. Oh, Baby Daisy gets her mommy out.
Sorry, mommy, I'm too good for you.
Blah, blah. That's pretty good. I don't know who said that, but that could be Blooper's voice. I'll try it the next time. Blue Toad hit a home run! Thanks, Blue Toad! Oh, dang it. Ready, guys? Blue Toad homie. I'm telling you right now. Blue Toad homie! No, Blue Toad, don't strike out. Don't strike out. Blue Toad, I'll disown you. I'll disown you, Blue Toad. I will disown you! Whoops, I messed up, folks. It was a mistake. Okay, Baby Peach, I think, has the best chance of hitting a dinger so far. Come on, Baby Peach, I'm gonna try to get it right down the... We're just gonna hit it to... Okay. Alright. Guess we're just gonna keep hitting it to Dixie Kong. Whatever. Did she just cross her fingers? Bunt! Just joking. whoops, didn't even wind up, folks. Whoa. Well, guess you can't win them all, folks. Yes! No, you're awful. Yes, you're terrible. Okay, well, folks, I cannot score, besides that one I had in the beginning. Well, fielding's just so boring because these people don't hit anything, ever. Oh, look, they hit something. Blub, blub, and then boom. There we go. La 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 la.
You have disowned me for the last time. I will hit a dinger off you, see?
Nah, that's not a dinger.
Whatever, Bowser Jr., I tried to hit a dinger, okay? I couldn't do it.
I know, because of Bob. Ah-ha-ha. All right, Baby Mario, let's see. Come on, Baby Mario, hit a dinger, boy. Hit a dinger. Oh, a dinger. Oh, my gosh, it's a dinger. I think he hit it there last time, too. That's weird, folks. All right, Baby Ouija. Dinger time, Baby Ouija. Come on, Baby Weech. Come on, Baby Weech. Yes. Oh, my gosh. It's a dinger. Well, that was probably the stupidest thing I've ever seen. All right, Tripolar, can you hit a dinger? Who can hit a dinger? Oh, Tripolar will hit a dinger. He'll hit a dinger any day of the week, folks. And you know no one's out there to get it. Well, that's a far ball. Look how far that went. Dang, folks. What a dinger. Wow. Wow, yo, wow. All right, Blooper, can we go back-to-back dingers? Blub, blub. Maybe we can. I don't know. Nope, you're gonna hit it right at the middle. Well, at least it's a hit. You know, I'll take that Blooper. Whatever you want. Baby Squad. Now we have Bowser Jr. up. So Bowser Jr., can you do your special? No, you can't. You can't even swing at a ball. Blooper, get back on the base. What are you doing, you Dumbo? Bowser Jr., come on. There you go. Use your special. Watch rats. Boom. Make sure it's not foul. It is not. That ball is going to be high in the air. And it is going to be dropped. Anyway. Now we have this geezer. And she's going to hit a dinger. Dang it. She's going to hit a dinger! Dang it. Come on, Tiny Kong, do not strike out. She's gonna hit a dinger! Okay, it wasn't a dinger, but...
Tiny Kong, why? I loved you, Tiny Kong, like you were my own son.
Alright, as long as we hold them to 4 runs, we should win the game. So... Yo, what's up, dude? Yo, I'm back, dude! Alright, I'm gonna try to hit a ground. Oh my goodness, you are terrible! Can I even get a hit? Can I even get a hit? Alright, let's see. Whoa! Where was that pitch going, folks? Where was that pitch going? Where was that pitch going? I don't even know. Watch this, Reddit. Get striked out. Ball! Oh, shoot. Run! Run, Reddit! This is run! You're the legend! Oh my gosh, what an outfielder, folks. What an outfielder. Whoop! There we go, hit that! Oh, she also hit it. Whoa! What a game, folks! That's the ballgame. Guys, if you enjoyed this live stream, make sure to leave a like down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. And we will see you in the next one. No, Candy Kong's different. Candy Kong is the older one. We will see you guys in the next one. Bye!